soon.
Thank you so much.
Amazing. How does it feel to finally
be here? So surreal. It doesn't feel real at all. I mean, I got a little flutter when I put the suit on. So I went from like my normal clothes to the suit. That's when it really started to feel real. And also the scale of everything. It's such a huge, massive, well-oiled machine. Maybe today is the first time it's felt, oh, it's really, really happening. So we've already had a bunch of training where we had a chance to dance with every pro. I know this sounds like the worst, most generic answer ever, but they're all so good. I'm like, you can match me with anyone. They're that good, they can make me good. So anyone who's got patience, understanding, and doesn't mind cracking the whip a little bit, that's who I want.
Has anybody else done
Yeah. Yeah, so I've spoken to Melvin, Scott Mills as well. They give me so much great advice. But the main thing is to remember to enjoy it. I know there's like a huge circus around the show, the stuff with the press and fans of the show, but in amongst all that, try to remember to actually enjoy yourself and not worry too much about getting every single step right.